against the Celtics in their very first meeting of the season. Sizes up again. Hits the jump for the first basket of the game is brought to you by Andrews Williams. Inside, able to take it out to Harris. O'Neal catch by the spots. Derek White gets denied by Claxton. In transition, here is Irving. Pick in for two. Here is Irving coming off a really strong game for the win against Toronto. Irving with the left hand. Feathering off the window. Durant. Justin to take Brown. Little off. Oh, why not? Shot clock down to seven. Williams skates around Claxton and finishes. Back-to-back missed threes from O'Neal. On the other end, Grant Williams catches in. Big swing there. Irving gets right on the right and then gets down. Tatum sprung off the glass. Tatum drains the three. Right to the corner. Shooting practice is good. Down the floor to Harris. Harris gets blocked by Brown. Grant Williams dips right over Irving. Good move in here. Brown backs it down. After 11-2 start for the Nets, the Celtics on a 14-0 run. Durant separates from one, allows in the jumper. Six to shoot, Harris on the drive, and it's blocked by Horford. Jalen Brown, he has ascended to a completely different level this season. Brown again, Harris will fire.
Against the next right wing, which is the right.
switches back to two hands to secure the finish. Tatum accelerates and gets down by Durant. And Zev got hold after throwing 8 foot points to the board. Durant got bumps to finish. As it outs for the Celtics 10-4 in the defensive quarter. Durant turns it over to a long team of Durant. Fading over Brogdon, and there it Durant sticks it home. Brown gets the KD there. Brown trying to save it with a violation. Double bumps, it was a hard one. Reversing O'Neal, literally gets it to drop.
And a big one. Important shot, excellent rebound. Durant, we saw this at the end of the first half. Boston started to settle to the winning double Durant.
The corner, big three for Grant Williams. Durant being absolutely balled by Williams. Going to shoot, Durant gets it off. And it hits.
Virginia up for Virginia.
Durant for two, buzzes down. Every time there's a swing moment in this game, Boston makes the play on both ends. Was it Pritchard or Brown? They were both there. Irving, Galladays, no. Yes. It's Brockett. In the corner, Hauser, yes. Brockett. Denied. Hauser, clean look. Missed the third. It's a balance to Brooklyn. Durant with some space. Durant left alone. Finds Harris for the win. Gibraltar gets it to 14. Hanson plays it to. Brogdon turns the corner. Walker fires up. Yes. Durant, we're going to shake Horford. Durant lost it. Trying to get it back to Brooklyn.